People keep asking me, Keith, when do you have time to write? You've got a YouTube channel, full-time job, 4 kids. And my answer to that is right now. Right now, I am in line waiting to pick my youngest kid up from school. And instead of standing over there with the other parents chit-chatting about the newest Netflix show, I'm sitting in the car and I'm writing my book. Now, sometimes I get 100 words, sometimes 1,000 words done. It doesn't really matter. The important part is I'm getting it done. So my challenge to you is to take just one day this week, and instead of sitting over there and chit-chatting with everybody else, just sit in the car and write your book. You'll be surprised at how quickly that first draft gets done. Good luck.